little more time.
All ready to go?
Maybe. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like he just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set. All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Damn it.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
Nice and cozy in here.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers. The other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay, this will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am, is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There, see?
Okay, still don't understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Soft ride. Seems a boat.
Chill. Alright, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
Alright.
Way to do it. Right. Excellent. Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
what's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right, last one. Now I'm going to connect. It could feel strange.
Meaning?
Basilisk pilots have to be fully synchronized. That means our nervous systems will be linked.
Sounds familiar.
You'll experience feedback. Sensory echoes as our systems overlap.
Okay. Okay, pretty intense. Really, personal.
In combat, it's probably easier. Less about thinking and more about acting on instinct. In harmony.
Anyone ever try getting it on in a basilisk?
Most likely. You should ask Carol or Cassidy.
Okay.
Let's get back to camp. I still want to. Oh, fuck. They found us. We have to.
They're rapid! Full throttle! Ready for a fight!
They're here too, Saul. In full force.
Take them out. Then haul ass here and make yourselves useful.
We'll go straight to camp. We have to help the family.
You'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes, and to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me? An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
Pretty close.
I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Hey, come on.
No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on me all to count us. Always.
Good to know.
Nobody's behind the bar. That I like. Beer? Lemonade?
Beer me.
To happy endings.
What now, boss?
I have no idea. I'm serious. Not the faintest.
Turns out Saul's all right. So, it's all wrong?
I'll play it by ear. V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Pan Am, what are you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
It's really not that simple.
You either want to or not. What's so complicated?
That's the problem. What I want right now doesn't mean a thing.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
I'll think it all over. I promise.
V?
Pan Am. I...
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
What happened? I remember. We were talking. Then, suddenly...
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
Somewhere new. We moved camp. Don't worry, we are safe here. For now.
You ain't dying yet.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Pan Am, it's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, V. Relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening exactly?
You know, Johnny Silverhand.
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it. Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
Long story. Got a job, fucked it up. Now, Silverhand's personality construct's sitting in my head.
Bullshit!
Yeah, well, he's not too happy about it either. Turns out we don't really mix. And it's getting worse.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. I'm feeling better, really.
Wait, I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Thanks, Mitch. But I'd better be going.
You're barely standing, V. You take care of yourself, okay?
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Want me to walk with you?
Ah, thank you for your concern. No, they don't want anything
yes?
to...
What's up?
Come on, V. We have
it
a to-do list.
All right.
I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You really safe here, though?
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks, Pan Am.
What's up?
would have thought. Doggall.
One thing I know, like I know my own name. You do not poke around strangers' cool boxes. Best case scenario, you find a half-gallon jug of rancid milk. Worst? Motherfucker of a set. That's Rage Bartmars.
Rage who?
What do you mean, Rage who? Bartmars, for shit's sake. Gonk who fucking trashed the first net? Data crash? Rabbids? No pings? Jesus, what am I doing here? Who are you? I'd recognize that mug anywhere. Wanted posters all over town back in 2020. Public enemy number one, dead or alive. Half the city was on the hunt. Poor bastard. Ended up here as a dead rat in a cool box. Until some circuit thought about so much. Be some electronics in here. First net relics, almost crank powered. Be a shame just to leave it.
I need to think about it.
Said the gonk who missed the shuttle. Come on, look inside.
What we got here? Looks like a box.
You're a fucking box. Try Cyberdeck. Hey, just think it. Cat of the Afterlife goes by Nix. Looked like somebody who'd know legacy tech. Chat him up. See what happens. Could end up pulling something from him.